Hi, this is Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and this is the Empress Tremolo. This pedal has an all-analog audio path, but it also has some handy features like tap tempo and three selectable waveforms for a wide variety of pulsing tones. And in the two-speed mode, you could use the tap tempo switch to select between two preset speeds. As well as a standard sine wave, this pedal gives you eight selectable rhythmic patterns. And best of all, it gives you 6 decibels of clean boost to compensate for the perceivable volume drop of the tremolo effect. So let's start out by getting some stock tremolo tones. I'll stay on the triangle waveform, but go to position 1 on the rhythm switch. But first, here's the true bypass signal. I'm playing on a Les Paul into a 65 amp Soho. As you could tell, it has a pretty wide speed range. Let's try out the tube waveform. For some pulsing sounds, I'll switch to the square wave. Let's switch over to the two-speed mode. And the nice thing about this mode is that it ramps up to the faster speed, just like a Leslie speaker would. And the last mode to check out is tap tempo, and in case you're wondering how to tap those faster speeds, the rate knob in this mode acts as a ratio, and you could tap in 1-to-1, all the way up to 1-to-4. Now whatever I tap in will be doubled. ¶¶ And I've saved the best for last. The rhythm switch gives you 8 different rhythm patterns. And to make this more pronounced, I'm using the square wave, and I have the depth up quite a bit. That's the Empress Tap Tremolo, and you can find it along with the other Empress effects at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching.